that I made in the cartoon. Can I tell you, man, at Nike, the three things I make the shoes unique is right here, right here, like their rules to make your feet be able to breathe if you have stinky feet. And, you know, on the bottom, it has some of like the gel to make you jump when you play basketball, like any sport you want. And, oh, and then super flexible shoe. So, like, if you want to go take a jog, you can use them for that too. And, yeah, this would be really comfortable for I believe these will be like the next revolutionary, like, workout shoes. So that's why this would be so cool. And, I plan on selling them for like $100 because, they sell Jordans for $100, so they look pretty good, so.
So, is it you're starting your own company, or are you selling those shoes to like another company, like a Nike, an Under Armour?
I'm selling my Nike.
You're selling it, so you're trying to sell it to other companies.
What if I'm heavy set in jail at the bottom? Would it fall over? Would I still be able to jump?
Go make them to shoot. Any other questions?
Are you going to be able to hop the board?
Now that I think about it, I got me some of that technology that I can sell it in Mexico. But,
Is that geared for men, women?
Anybody. Anything else?
How many did you get to shoot?
Just because, I mean, I'm a fan of basketball, so I just went over the shoes to make it fit me.
Who's going to be the first basketball player you asked to endorse it? To wear it?
Stephen Curry.
Anybody else? Any questions?